morning, guys. And today we are in Jamaica. We're gonna head to Dunn's Falls near Ochos Rios, and we're gonna go, you know, to the falls. We're gonna walk up the falls. I'm probably not gonna film it because I don't wanna get my camera wet, but I did a first today. I drank Jamaican water. I'll show you guys it later, I guess. All right, see you then.
We just have a little paperwork to do here, then we'll be off on our way, all right?
Okay. Excellent.
Already, you know. So 6 years ago, Royal, they built a cruise ship dock, so from that time, it started to get popular with tourism. But because it wasn't a tourism destination, there doesn't really have any attraction or any beach in this town here. And in Ochos Rios, that's where we have the most attraction in Jamaica, right? Especially to the Duns River, right? That one will be crowded, right? The Blue Hole won't be as crowded as the Duns River because a lot of tourists doesn't start sailing to the Blue Hole as yet, like the Duns River. It started to get popular, but not as popular as the Duns River, right? Yeah. So we'll be heading to the Blue Hole straight, right? Today, you guys, I know you're on a time. I won't be stopping only if you need a restroom stop, right? We could find a restroom stop, but we'll be heading straight to the Blue Hole, right? You have the choice still, which one you want to do first. The Blue Hole or the Duns River?
I think the Blue Hole.
All right, because actually the Blue Hole, that's where you have the most fun, especially the kids.
Okay.
Right, they're gonna have a blast there. Right, okay. I'm gonna tell you the difference with the two of them. The Blue Hole now is a complete water package, right? Where you do some swimming, some jumping, rock climbing, massage, rope swing, everything. Right, wow. The Duns River now is just you just climb. Okay. You gonna take a slice?
Pass it around.
Yep.
It's wet.
Yeah, take a slice. Look at me, kids. Are you gonna bite a small piece? Are you gonna chew it up? And you're not going to swallow it.
And then you
right?
spit it in
here? You take out the trash and put it in the bag.
Oh.
Alright, okay. So this is all for
here's
you guys, right?
Thing.
Take one. It's all for you guys, alright?
This is my diabetes. No,
in Jamaica,
you don't chew it.
Yeah, tell
I mean,
it, tell
you don't
yeah,
swallow it.
You don't swallow it. You don't.
Here we go. Hooray! Yeah, man.